なるほど。Come on. Get it done, motherfucker. Get it done. Get it done, bitch. Come on.
I'm running the same problem I ran into last week. So right at the end of my fucking shorts is where it wants to start sticking. I think it's getting stuck on that roll. I'm trying to stay away from the baby powder till we get to competition, but I'm not mad about it at all. That shit went straight up. I didn't fucking hitch. I had to pull whatever I had to pull out at the top, keep it going because it got stuck. There's nothing I could do about that until we get to the fucking platform. But I'm gonna start working on my drop sets. No complaints. I don't know if you can see it, but on that set, I was able to get it on top of the shorts instead of dragging it right underneath it, and it slid right up. Maybe I should start trying to do that. But like I said, I'm trying to stay away from the baby powder, trying to stay away from that, make it harder on myself. That's why I don't even put the weights flushed with each other on deadlifts, because I want that effort. I want to make myself work for it. So I'm gonna keep moving on.
Yo. Oh yeah. Finish. Finish it, baby. Come on.
Hell yeah. That's how you do. That's how you finish strong, man. I've been trying every last rep on my drop sets to try to hold it. Just grip it, you know? Try to work on my grip, because my hands, they suck big time, man. Can't grip for shit. But that's something me and the coach have been trying to do, work on grip. And I mean, it feels strong as shit. I'm gonna tell you that right now. I'm gonna move on to pause squat. Nothing crazy, I think it's only like 275. Just holding that pause at the bottom, making sure I'm hitting that depth and opening up my hips.
Ooh, I'm fucking tight. Ooh.
Why is it wrong, man? It's wrong, man. You have something. Let's see who finishes. That's all I gotta say.
Shaking my booty cheeks.
Yeah. Huh. Yep, but I did it. You ready? Set. Go. Three, two, one. Look at me, I was focusing on you. You ready? Set, go.
Killer.
You did. My head's kind of thumping right now. All that blood. Okay.
Ready? Yep. Set. Go. Oh, hit it.
That was hard.
That one sucked. Oh yeah, man. I almost forgot my fucking phone at the gym. That's it for today. It was pretty good. I'm not gonna lie. I don't have any complaints or anything. Other than when I was starting to warm up for squats, my hips were tight, son. But I opened them up towards the end. They were completely warmed up and opened up. But it was a good training session. Now it's the end of my training week. The end of, what is it? We're going into
week four.
Oh, yeah. Week four of this training block. And I think so. Hold on. Let me check. Week three. We're on week three. And week four is the blank week that I have yet to know what I'm going to do. Next week is going to be the heaviest training week I have had in a year. So.
Oh my gosh.
I'm excited, man. I'm excited because I want to see what I'm capable of, man. And that's what the point of this fucking series is, to see where I can build myself up from the ground up again. And this competition, like I said, I'm not gonna come into this competition to be the fucking nice guy this time. I'm not gonna be all chipper and fucking shaking everybody's hands. I'm coming in there with a purpose to do what I have to do to prove what I can do, to not only to myself, but to powerlifting, man. Last year was a complete shame upon me, and I should have been better. But this year I will show what I'm capable of, and I'm gonna leave it at that. So I'm gonna leave this video, and I'll see you guys next week for the heaviest training week I have had in a year. Yeah.